morning I was just reading an article, MIT study, that we are all born innovators and creative individuals, that this declines when we start going to school. That's what it says, which I think was also mentioned by Dr. Yata earlier. But my point actually is we have to look at the innovation ecosystem and the players, and we have seen the business and industry, well, sector or part, major player in the ecosystem. Can we also look at government?
Yeah.
How innovative?
The
services, the government, we have to innovate. If we have less people, then we all the more we have to innovate in our process. I don't know who is, we should be on top of that and really champion that. I think somebody has to champion that, because if it's an ecosystem, even if, I mean, you have the businesses and industry are able to grow, but then if the other players are not that innovative enough, I think all efforts will not be, maximized. And of course, the academy, that we are looking at some, innovations going on already. But I think in the government sector, I don't know, but I think we really have to look at that and probably challenging the ideas also to come up with a study. So from there, we can probably design better programs to make the government service more innovative.